and star of the new movies Man of the Year and Driving Lessons, Laura Linney. Plus, taking too many antibiotics can be harmful for children and adults. So find out all-natural alternatives for everything from ear infections to the flu without the health risks. And Indigo Girls are singing their latest hit. All that, hot topics, and more coming up on Season 10 of The View.
Rosie, you have your cookie. We'll be on best behavior for the rest of the week. We promise. Our thanks to Dr. Shari Lieberman. When we come back, Indigo Girls are performing. We'll be healthy.
Yes, absolutely.
Thank you very much. Nice to be here. Closer I am.
First musical guests on The View. Now they're back with their 10th CD, Despite Our Differences. Please welcome Amy Ray and Emily, better known as the Indigo Girls. Ladies,
great to see you. Thank you for being here.
Thanks for being here.
Great to see you. Really good.
I'm so happy to see you both. First of all, I'm a huge fan of your music.
Thank you.
You guys have a serious fan base.
No kidding.
Oh yeah, loyal fans.
They are loyal.
Yeah. I went to one of your concerts here in New York, I think at the Beacon a couple years ago, and I felt like I was so old. There were all these college kids screaming, storming the stage, and running past. It's
your
like,
harmonies.
Yeah.
Your harmonies.
Coming from you.
Oh, I know.
I appreciate
thank
that.
You. Thank you.
It's very flattering.
Well, we're locked that way.
Yeah.
It's wonderful.
Now, you guys, this record, you did a song on here with Pink, right?
Yeah.
Yeah,
cool.
And very controversial, so to speak, but shouldn't be. Tell everybody what the song is.
The song is called Rock and Roll Heaven's Gate, and it's just sort of about the music industry, and it's kind of a rah-rah song, you know, keep going despite the odds. But we had met her doing a song of hers called Dear Mr. President.
Dear Mr. President, which is on her CD.
Yeah.
Yeah, which is a fantastic song.
She's amazing, just amazing.
How did you get to meet her? Did she call you and say she was?
Yeah, we got a call from her people, and she invited us to be on her record. We were like, are you kidding?
Yeah.
And we were blown away, because we're both major fans of hers.
Right.
Turns out, I think she spent like 4 years in Atlanta on a record label doing sort of hip-hoppy type music, and then made a shift after that, but was a fan of our music growing up, and so we're like, yeah, we're there.
This is your 10th album. That's awesome. That's almost an album per year. That's really
great.
Yeah,
that's pretty prolific, right?
But you still keep your friendship tight. How do you do that? Despite our differences, how do you keep that friendship going?
We have a great working relationship, and we give each other a lot of space. We actually live in different towns, actually, and sort of have different communities that we hang around with. And so when we get on the road, it's like good to see each other. And you know, and we practice together, but we take time apart too to write and everything. So
you have different lives, and when you come together to work, it clicks.
It's all about music.
We've known each other since we were 10. So
you were 10 years old.
Elementary school.
The bond.
You met in elementary school.
Yeah, and our families know each other. I mean, we've experienced our lives milestones together, so we're like family.
Well, can I tell you that it's been amazing to be able to follow your career and to see where it's taken you, and I'm proud of both of you. Would you sing for us?
Yes, we would.
Please do it. Despite Our Differences is the new CD, The Indigo Girls. Let's hear it.
Stretch of loneliness that I've come to call a living. I'm getting something for this love's labor, even when I am forgetting. And oh, we are little perennials. Where'd you come from? Father's second cousin, loyalties I got him by the dozen. We share a past, we share a blood relation, and that's as good as an invitation. From
distance, just to the west of where I met my calling. If you look south to the foothills of these mountains rising, that's the place where it feels to fall in. That's the place where it feels to fall in. That's the place that I miss good falling. Empty spaces, all the lives revealed in these backstages. I reach for names like little puzzle pieces. All perennial come to me.
Excellent.
Thank you.
Do it.
To the Indigo girls.
We'll be right back. Despite our differences, go get it.
I'll get it.
Thanks for that.